This video will show you the proper way to install your leg shelf on both our swinger and sizzler grills. First, slide the leg clamp onto the grill leg. Then bend the leg clamp with your fingers to make the holes in the clamp line up with the holes in the shelf support. Insert a bolt and tighten, but don't over-tighten. Then repeat for the rest of the legs. Move the shelf so that it's level, and then tighten all the bolts.